Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. My soul shall make its boast in the Lord. The humble shall hear of it and be glad. Let us exalt his name together. And I just wanted to encourage the church as we go into a time of worship that no matter what you're going through, the word of God says to bless his name at all times. Just as what we were meditating on before, no matter what is bothering us, help us, we should focus our eyes on the face of our Lord, and we should bless him at all times, exalt him at all times. We may be weak, we may have mountains, but we can make our boast in the Lord and in his strength, in the fact that he is able to tear down the mountains for us. Amen? So let's just worship him with our hearts this morning.
Fall, it won't break. Who goes before?
help us to remember your word, Lord Jesus, that we need only to be still, Father God. You will fight for us. We need only to be still, Father God. It is not up to us. It's not up to our power. It's not up to our own passion, God, but it's your strength. It's what you do for us, Father God. It's the way that you make the way for us, Father. We bless your holy name for your presence, Lord God. Lord, I just pray that none of us would leave without being changed, without being touched by you today, Father God. Lord, let our hearts be open to your word today, Father God.